Hello wine people, do you know what is the role of sulfur dioxide in winemaking? Sulfur dioxide or SO2 is unreplaceable in the winery. It has antioxidant and antiseptic properties as an antioxidant and protects the wine against oxygen. But the level of sulfur needs to be monitored because it can lose its properties, and this sulfur is called bound sulfur. On the other hand, as an antiseptic, it protects the wine against yeast and bacteria. Fortunately, the main yeast responsible for winemaking is actually resistant against sulfur. Sulfur dioxide is also a byproduct of fermentation, but also the amount of sulfur used during winemaking is strictly controlled because it can be toxic in high amount. But we shouldn't be worrying in winemaking because the amount of sulfur that is used in winemaking is much lower than sulfur dioxide used in preserved fruits. Sulfur dioxide in wine can cause allergic reaction, and using too much sulfur during winemaking can make the wine taste harsh and also lack fruit. But there's also winemakers that completely refuse to use any sulfur during their winemaking. Wine people, let's simplify wine together. Stay thirsty and wise.